I don't have time to talk, Detective. Can't you see that I'm trying to find my auctioneer's gavel? Perhaps you've seen it. Where could it be? Did you find my auctioneer gavel yet? Then leave me be.
Thank you.
Did you find my auctioneer gavel yet? Then leave me be. Oh, here it is. Listen attentively. Perhaps this information can help you with the investigation. Just 1 year ago, the Filler family was in a hard financial situation. But after Araman purchased the pseudo-magic book for all the money they had, luck started smiling to the Fillers like no one else. Can you imagine this? Araman was so glad about the purchase that accidentally told... The code needed for understanding the book's power is kept in his store, next to the auction house. And one more thing. The same day when the book was officially purchased by Araman Filler, an ugly dwarf came to the auction house. He was really interested who purchased the Book of Wishes box. But I didn't tell him anything, since confidentiality of our client is guaranteed. And finally... complete information on this magical book you can find in this brochure.
Detective, oh, thank goodness. I wanted to enter my brother's antique store. But through the window, I saw the same dwarf who had attacked you. He was looking through Araman's personal papers. Detective, I remember this person. It was him who visited us the day when Araman purchased the book. The dwarf asked Araman to sell him the book and offered a significant amount of money. Araman refused his offer, and they had a quarrel. Then the dwarf threatened to get the book by force. Araman used this clock as a key to open the store. The dwarf scares me. Please, can you check the store for me?
Yeah.